Okay, I think I found the school of stripers again.